18 Employment and Training Resources. Resources for employment and training vary, depending on an individual's skill level and employability. Services for people with disabilities include vocational evaluation and assessment, training, counseling, education, job placement assistance, supported employment and support for entrepreneurs with disabilities. Vocational Rehabilitation. The Division of Vocational Rehabilitation Services, DVRS, within the Department of Labor and Workforce Development, provides services to individuals of employable age with disabilities through 18 district offices. Eligibility generally is based on the presence of a mental or physical disability that is an obstacle to employment, and a reasonable expectation that the division's services will help the individual become employable. Vocational rehabilitation counselors work with individuals and their families to develop and carry out a plan for training and placement. If financial need is established, the division will purchase other rehabilitative services from private providers, such as further evaluation or counseling, training at a vocational center or technical school, and on-the-job training. Division of Vocational Rehabilitation Services, DVRS, Main Office, 1 John Fitch Plaza, 12th floor, P.O. Box 398, Trenton, New Jersey, 08625-0398, telephone 609-292-5987, www.njpinstate.njs. District Offices, DVRS Atlantic Office, 2 South Main Street, Suite 2, Pleasantville, New Jersey, 08232, telephone 609-813-3933, fax 609-813-3959. DVRS Bergen Office, 60 State Street, 2nd floor, room 203, Hackensack, New Jersey, 07601-5471, telephone 201-996-8970, fax 201-996-8880. DVRS Burlington Office, 795 Wood Lane Road, Suite 201, Westampton, New Jersey, 08060, telephone 609-518-3948, fax 609-518-3956. DVRS Camden Office, 2600 Mount Ephraim Avenue, Suite 103, Camden, New Jersey, 08104-3290, telephone 856-614-2500, fax 856-614-2538. DVRS Cape May Office, 3810 New Jersey Avenue, Wildwood, New Jersey, 08260, telephone 609-523-0330, VP 609-224-1218, fax 609-523-0212. DVRS Cumberland/Salem Office, 40 East Broad Street, Suite 204, Bridgeton, New Jersey, 08302-2881, telephone 856-453-3888, VP 856-497-0075, fax 856-453-3909. DVRS Essex Office, 990 Broad Street, 2nd floor, Newark, New Jersey, 07102, telephone 973-648-3494, VP 862-772-7166, fax 973-648-3902. DVRS Gloucester Office, 215 Crown Point Road, Suite 200 Thoroughfare, New Jersey, 08086-2153, telephone 856-384-3730, fax 856-384-3777. DVRS Hudson Office, 438 Summit Avenue, 6th floor, Jersey City, New Jersey, 07306-3187, telephone 201-217-7180, fax 201-217-7287. DVRS Mercer Office, Labor Station Plaza 4, P.O. Box 959.28, Yard Avenue, Trenton, New Jersey, 08625-0959, telephone 609-292-5500, 2940 VP 609-498-7011 Fax 609-984-3553 DVRS Middlesex Office 550 Jersey Avenue, P.O. Box 2672 New Brunswick, New Jersey, 08903 Telephone 732-937-6300 Fax 732-937-6358 DVRS Monmouth Office 60 Taylor Avenue, Neptune, New Jersey, 07753-4844 Telephone 732-775-1799 Fax 732-775-1666 DVRS Morris Office 13 Emery Avenue, 2nd Floor, Randolph, New Jersey, 07869 Telephone 973-631-6304 Fax 973-895-6420 DVRS Ocean Office 1027 Hooper Avenue, Building 6, 3rd Floor, Toms River, New Jersey, 08753-2225 Telephone, 732-505-2310 TTY, 732-505-2319 Fax, 732-505-2317 DVRS Passaic Office 200 Memorial Drive, Patterson, New Jersey, 07501 Telephone, 973-742-9226 VPTTY, 973-968-6556 Fax, 973-279-5895 DVRS Somerset/Hunterdon Office 75 Veterans Memorial Drive East Suite 101 Somerville, New Jersey, 08876-2952 Telephone, 908-704-3030 Fax, 908-704-3476 DVRS Sussex/Warren Office 223A West Steiger Street, Suite A Hatchetown, New Jersey, 07840-1217 Telephone, 908-852-4110 Fax, 908-813-9745 DVRS Union Office 921 Elizabeth Avenue, 3rd Floor, Elizabeth, New Jersey, 07201 Telephone, 908-965-3940 Fax 908-965-2976. CBVI offices. For New Jersey residents who are blind or visually impaired, the DHS Commission for the Blind and Visually Impaired, CBVI, provides comprehensive employment services, which include vocational evaluation, counseling, guidance, training, and job placement. For our list of CBVI offices, go to page 6. One-stop career centers. The cornerstone of New Jersey's workforce investment system are the one-stop career centers. One-stop career centers throughout the state offer a wide range of tools to help people, including military veterans, those who are 55 plus, and individuals with disabilities, find a new job or career. All services are free of charge to help New Jersey's workers. 0. Find a job. 0. Strengthen job search skills. 0. Get training. 0. Improve reading and basic skills. 0. Network the way to a job. 0. Use labor market information to make career decisions. 0. Start a business to connect with your local one-stop career center. Call 877-872-5627 careerconnections.nj.gov. Need more information on disability employment in NJ? Visit www.state.nj.us/human-services/disability-employment.html for the New Jersey Association for Persons in Supported Employment, NJAPSE. See page 31, Ticket to Work and Work Incentives Improvement Act. Social Security's Ticket to Work program is a free and voluntary program available to people ages 18 through 64 who are blind or have a disability and who receive Social Security Disability Insurance, SSDI, or Supplemental Security Income, SSI, benefits. The goals of the program are to offer beneficiaries with disabilities expanded choices when seeking service and supports to enter, re-enter, and/or maintain employment. To increase the financial independence and self-sufficiency of beneficiaries with disabilities. And to reduce and, whenever possible, eliminate reliance on disability benefits. While participating in the Ticket to Work program, beneficiaries can get the help they need to safely explore their work options without immediately losing their benefits. Beneficiaries also can use a combination of work incentives to maximize their income until they begin earning enough to support themselves. For information, call 866-968-7842 or visit www.choosework.net. Self-employment. The New Jersey Division of Vocational Rehabilitation Services has developed a common policy and regulations regarding self-employment as a work option for people with disabilities. Individuals with an interest in becoming self-employed should present this option to their vocational rehabilitation counselor. If a solid business plan is put together, there may be capital investment available for a variety of startup needs. Eligible clients of the Commission for the Blind and Visually Impaired can obtain capital to start and manage businesses through the Commission's Business Enterprise Program. Support primarily consists of training in business management and assistance in establishing vending locations. However, assistance for other business ventures is possible. A solid business plan is required. Self-Employment Initiative Division of Vocational Rehabilitation Services. Contact your local DVRS office in your county, pages 46 to 47. Plan to achieve self-support, PASS. The Social Security Administration has adopted a series of work incentives with a plan to achieve self-support, PASS, including the retention of benefits while starting a business. Individuals receiving SSI may be able to acquire additional capital for small business startup through a PASS. A business plan is required. Contact a PASS specialist at your local Social Security office. PASS proposals, Social Security Administration telephone, 866-348-5403, last names ALX 23648, MZX 23645, www.socialsecurity.gov/disabilitiresearch/wi/. PASS.htm. Technical assistance. Assistance for entrepreneurs with disabilities is available in the form of financing, business plan preparation, marketing assistance, PASS assistance, or general help in locating information or resources for business startup or expansion. New Jersey Economic Development Authority. Telephone 866-534-7789, www.njeda.com. Small Business Development Centers. Telephone 800-432-1565, www.njsbdc.com. Service Corps of Retired Executives Corps. Telephone 800-634-0245, fax 703-487-3066. www.score.org. Receiving Social Security Disability and Considering Working? Visit the New Jersey Benefits to Work Calculator at www.njdb101.org. Business Resources on the Web. Ability Jobs. www.abilitajobs.com. U.S. Small Business Administration. www.spa.gov. U.S. Office of Disability Employment Policy. www.dol.gov/OB. Ticket to Work. The Ticket to Work and Self-Sufficiency Program is the centerpiece of legislation signed by former U.S. President Clinton on December 17, 1999, under the Ticket to Work and Work Incentives Improvement Act of 1999. It is a nationwide initiative designed to bring major positive change to the lives of individuals with disabilities. This comprehensive national initiative also is designed to assist people with the training and support they need to go to work by increasing their choices. SSA beneficiaries with disabilities can find employment, vocational rehabilitation, VR, and other support services from public and private providers. Telephone 866-968-7842 TTY 866-833-2967 www.choosework.ttw.net. NJ Wins, New Jersey Work Incentive Network Support. The Family Resource Network's New Jersey Work Incentives Network Support, NJWINS, program assists Supplemental Security Income, SSI, and Social Security Disability Insurance, SSDI, beneficiaries to start, continue, or increase work efforts, while maintaining cash and health care benefits for as long as they are needed. NJWINS can serve anyone ages 14 to 64 who is receiving SSI or SSDI benefits and is considering work, starting work, continuing present work, or increasing work efforts. www.njwins.org. Northern and Central New Jersey residents, call 866-946-7465. Cape May, Camden, Atlantic, Gloucester, Cumberland, and Salem counties, call Full Circle Employment Solutions LLC, PO Box 7030, Hyattsville, Maryland 20787. 888-466-2942, extension 20. Need more information on disability employment in NJ? Visit www.state.nj.us/human-services/disability-employment.html. NJ Workability. The Workability Program offers people with disabilities who are working and whose income would otherwise make them ineligible for Medicaid the opportunity to pay a small premium and receive full NJ Medicaid coverage. People with disabilities who are employed and are between the ages of 16 to 64 can qualify for the program with an annual gross earned income of up to approximately $61,500. Eligibility criteria. Must be between the ages of 16 to 64, must be working, full or part-time, and have proof of employment, must have been determined disabled by the Social Security Administration or the Disability Review Team at the Division of Medical Assistance and Health Services. Unearned income. $1,005 per month, single, $1,354 per month, couple. Note: Social Security disability benefit may be disregarded for unearned income. Earned income, individual. $61,500 per year, gross income, $5,125 per month, gross income. Eligible couple. $82,400 per year, gross income, $6,867 per month, gross income. Liquid assets. $20,000 for an individual, $30,000 for a couple, where both are eligible. Note: assets do not include the primary home, car, used for work or medical transportation, or 401k IRA retirement account. www.state.nj.us/human-services/dds/project/ Discoverability 888-285-3036.